Another was bubbling to the top of the world. One, a gas to name Carlos Lee, was invading America.